Things are quiet at the site of Plattsburgh's newest movie theater in the North Country Shopping Center on Route 9. Crews broke ground last July. Construction, however, is at a standstill.
Initially, the developer, myself included, we thought we'd have it open for the summer season for movies. Clearly that isn't going to happen. How much later that will be, I'm just not sure.
Town officials say two things have slowed the process. First, the developers are using a $2.5 million state grant, and there's a bit of red tape holding things up.
As everybody knows right now, money is very tight with the banks, and credit is difficult. Investment is happening at a much slower pace because the economy in general is very shaky. So things take more time. I can tell you with great confidence, as you can see, the theater's there. It will be finished.
And second, the process for fulfilling their environmental obligations also turned out to be longer than anticipated.
You have to have faith still. And, as I've said many times, one of the things I've learned in the last 2.5 years is it's probably going to cost more and take longer.